Alright, guys. We are going to crank it up here with the Asari Adept. Try to. I think I've only done. Yeah, I did the other Asari Adept, so now we're doing this one. I'm skipping the drill. Don't even want to bother.
I don't know whether the anti-synthetic rifle will do any good on this old level or not, but I'm going to try it.
It don't matter. I'm using a, you know, Asari Adept, so.
Good on gold.
Yeah. That anti-synthetic rifle is nice, dude. I like it.
This isn't a fully maxed out Batarian. He's only like levels.
Yeah, I run into that a lot.
I do have fully maxed out blades. Ballistic blades.
We've lost a strategic location. No time
for... Alright, that's why we play together. When I play by myself, most of the time I get screwed. People playing with characters that aren't ready.
Aw, this is that dumbass.
At least it's Reapers and not Collectors. Wow, how'd we just get a kill streak?
Who?
I don't know. It said kill streak. They're behind you. That was close. Oh, they still got me. Damn it. Couldn't get out of the way fast enough.
Nice work.
Crap.
You guys are gonna go running around. They're gonna come behind us, aren't they?
Yeah, that's why I went down. The guy went down over there, but he got himself back up. But when I walked over there, it was three marauders. I can't kill him fast enough with this character. Oh my god.
Good?
Yeah, I'm good now. Oh my goodness, they're all over here on the left, or the right over here. See if I can get this guy. I'm trying to get to him. Oh, shit.
know what to do.
Sweet. Ow! How do you do that?
We have a new strategic.
Where is he? What are you waiting on them to kill it?
Oh, I missed it. I missed it with the rock. I'm gonna find another one.
It's alright, I get it. See if I can get her. Oh, there's another one, I guess. Oh, there's a banshee over here on the where we get extracted.
Yeah, I've been working on her.
Oh, I didn't know she was even here. She hasn't been making any noise.
Yeah, I had her almost dead. Somebody killed her there.
Yeah, I did.
Here they come.
I just did what I thought Bama would do, which is take the last shot.
Yeah, that's understandable.
I let that guy in the clan, and I just sent Flacco a message about it. Exactly. Okay. Alright, they're all over there where we, on the landing pad where we spawned, so watch your back. One of them's a Ravager, too. Now she's coming after me. That guy was standing up against that brute trying to... I don't even know what he was trying to do to the brute. Now I gotta go out here and get him. Oh my god. And then the brute changed directions and almost got me.
Thank you.
I'm actually absolutely enemy forces down to half boring.
You got it to explode or continue to bleed out?
Continue bleeding.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Wow, look, they all spawn right here where we're doing the thing. Well, at least two Marauders did anyway. Yeah, we got like three Marauders over here on the left. Another brute. Oh! Oh! Oh, he got pooped on pretty fast. Another Banshee coming up here on the right. She went in building 25. Thank you. Whoa! Watch out to your right. She's coming. Oh shit, there's two of them. I did not know that. Watch out, there's a Ravager out here. Oh man. Hold on, I'm coming. Oh shit, she just hit me with her stuff. Yeah, she took me down. Acid Rain took down my shields and then she hit me one time with her warp and that was it. Okay. Yeah, I'm shooting at him. Whoa! Okay, that Banshee was right behind me. I didn't even know she was there. Somebody shot a rocket and killed her. I need some bullets. Damn, another Banshee. It's like three or four of them. She's going into building 25 again. I would say so. Oh wow. Let me go get Buddha. So I saw you lining it up. I had a rocket out, but I figured you were standing there for a reason. Holy shindickies. That's a lot of damn enemies out there. I'm like freaking surrounded over here, dude. Banshee's over there going into the building on the left of the spawn site. One Ravager left back there. I guess he had spawn protection or something.
Three brutes right here.
What? Oh yeah, you got a bunch of stuff coming your way. And a couple of Banshees over there. Wow. Okay. Holy bejesus, Batman, there's a lot of company over there. Here, let's take them around this way. Wow, did you see the warp flew by me and hit you in the back? That was fancy.
Run.
Somebody wasn't in.
Me.
You weren't in?
I was in.
Oh, okay. Somebody wasn't. I don't know who it was.
Hooked up behind the crate and,
gotta do what you gotta do.
I like that character. I like that Batarian.
Alright guys, this does it for the Asari Justicar.
Adrenaline module 3 on, and that really makes a huge...
So... we will move on to the next one. I'm not sure what that one is, but we'll find out. See you in the next episode, guys.